In the parking lot?
The parking lot.
Okay. Yeah.
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 We will talk about that off the air, you know.
Oo nga, limit kasi sa kaalaman ng mga tao. Ako'y mga mamiriks na. Sabi nila,
ngayon, alam na nila kung ba't ka nag-host na rock award.
Kasi
pwede
pa siya nag-host.
Oh, naman.
Yes.
Kila mo ka.
Yes, living the rock and roll life even.
The original Riot Boy, Jason Caballa.
Remember when Jason was our PA?
Yes, I was our intern. I was an intern in 1998.
Oh my God, yes, you were.
Yes, ito ako nag-practicum sa NU.
Tapos marami siyang, di mo alam yun.
Hindi pa post-rock nun.
Ano yung Great Fairy is an Aspen's 100 most important albums?
Sa inyo yun eh.
Sa amin pa.
Sa station yun. And then I bought one after. I bought one of my own.
And up till now, whenever we're waiting backstage for gigs at gigs, I still borrow his new spin.
Okay.
Pag, you know, kasi wow, for some that reason, lagi, pag naapot ako si Jason, may bagong magazine. Pabasa naman, oh, sin, tagal ng gig. So, oh, spin.
Yeah.
Alright. I forgot na ba that, totally.
Yeah, crazy. Okay.
So anyway, you guys played Rebel Girl, so wala, it's just mind-blowing yung Riot Girl nung time na yun na I thought it was so cool because girls were just, I don't know how to explain, anyway, just play it na lang.
Bikini
girl.
With all your Daria.
Double Daria.